A bald-headed guy rushes out of an alley. The sound of his steps shoos away numerous doves that flap their wings loudly as they fly towards the top of several skyscrapers. A somber sound plays in the background, and our view retracts from his back and above his head, showing him standing in the middle of a desolated street. An official building security guard lady asks a gentleman to set his handbag on an inspection table so she can check its insides. The gentleman unzips his bag, revealing a lot of insulated tumblers. The security guard lady makes a surprised face, and the gentleman tells her in Japanese, "I like coffee a lot." A teenage girl holding a cup in a train lavatory is swishing mouthwash around inside her mouth. Then she tilts back her head and starts gargling. On a kitchen counter, a hand is pouring hot tea from a kettle into a third tea cup. The other two cups next to it have already been filled up with hot tea too. Across from the kitchen, a man holding a baby bottle spins a baby on a chair to make the baby face him. The man talks to the baby in a high-energy sing-song tone.
Ivan, I've got your milk!
A lady in a swimming pool lays her hands on the edge and hauls herself up out of the water. A guy in a suit wearing dark glasses and holding a gun in his right hand, pointing upward, walks cautiously in an alley looking for someone. A bald-headed guy appears behind his back and pulls him hard from the back of his collar. A drop-bottom container is being lifted by a giant crane. Then it suddenly opens its bottom and dumps some waste. Immediately, another bigger drop of waste follows, making a much louder sound. Now in a harbor area, our view retracts along a chain-link fence. A man comes close to it, and while looking at a boat behind the chain-link fence, he searches for a pack of cigarettes in an inside pocket of his jacket. He pulls it out, places a cigarette between his lips, and lights it up with a lighter. Using his free right hand, he covers the flame of the torch from being put out by the wind. He inhales a puff, then he takes the cigarette from his lips and exhales smoke. On a rainy day, Saotome offers to share his umbrella with Makoto by handing it out to him, but Makoto declines to accept it, says goodbye to Saotome, and walks away.
You can share mine.
No, I'm okay. See ya.
A neutral spirit in the form of a boy named Pura Pura is swinging on a swing while his friend Makoto is sitting on a bar asking him a question.
Pura Pura, can dogs see you? Some can. Even some humans can.
Makoto gets mad at Pura Pura. He grabs the swing chain with Pura Pura still sitting on the swing and abruptly jerks the chain towards himself to scare Pura Pura. Afraid of falling down, Pura Pura starts throwing fast repetitive kicks in the air nervously and tells Makoto to stop. Makoto stops and lets go of the swing.
Hey, stop that! Stop it!
At a train station, Sao Tome is desperately digging in his jacket and front pants' pockets for his ticket. Makoto sees him.
What?
Sao Tome also digs in his pants' back pockets without success. Makoto shouts at him to call his attention.
Hey!
Makoto points out that the ticket is stuck between the pages of his book that he is holding between his legs. Sao Tome, still holding the book between his legs, expresses an emotion of embarrassment.
It's stuck in that book.
A passing by train produces a load of winds that makes some clothes hanging from a wooden fence flap. On a nice day, Makoto and Sao Tome are riding their bikes side to side. Makoto slows down his bike a little to pretend he is being left behind. Then unsuspectedly, Makoto puts one of his feet on Sao Tome's bike rear rack and starts skitching, so he gets pulled by Sao Tome and rides his bike effortlessly. Sao Tome notices Makoto's little mischief behavior and jokingly yells at him, complaining. They both laugh and start racing.
Hey!
Later that day, Makoto and Sao Tome are sitting outside of a store on a curb getting ready to eat. Makoto offers Sao Tome a fried breaded chicken drumstick from a paper bag. Sao Tome accepts it and thanks him. Sao Tome takes the drumstick to his mouth and rips a piece apart with his teeth and starts chewing it. Makoto does the same.
Oh, thank you.
With half of the drumstick shoved in his mouth, Sao Tome uses his free hands to cut a Nikuman bun in half, but then he hesitates and decides to cut it in a little bit longer than just half and hands the bigger piece to Makoto. Kubota is scooping French fries into a box. Then he sets them in a heater metal rack to keep them hot for a longer time. Wearing a bandana to cover his face, Sakamoto is push-pull crawling slowly on a school hallway floor towards another classmate waiting standing at the other end. The classmate freaks out in panic and screams Sakamoto's name. Sakamoto orders him to get down on the floor. The classmate says okay and does as he is told.
Sakamoto!
Get down.
Okay.
Sakamoto is working in a fast food restaurant behind a register ringing up people. He is taking meal orders and putting them into the register. Orders start popping up on the screen.
Okay then, would you care to include a skyfish with your order?
Three girls playing a board game flip a coin up in the air. The coin descends and bounces off the floor, does several spins in midair before it lands back on the floor on its side and starts rolling along until it loses energy, falls, wobbles around, and then stops lying flat on the floor.